it. Well, it's the only thing I have right now. I don't use the Skyrim launcher, so I always launch my game through Vortex. Let's see if it's better. Hopefully it will be, guys. Hopefully it will be. I gave followers overpowered bows. By the way, I need to start thinking about a new game. I need to start thinking about a new game because I think I'm ending. I'm getting really close. I'll look into that mod, Dots. Okay, here's the So, the game is fine for me. But then again, it was fine for me the first time as well. I need to wait and see how it goes for you guys on stream. Okay, let me watch the stream. Let me see how it is. Nope. You're watchable? Now. We gotta go for something else. Because, oh, Scarlet, I'm so not in the mood for drawing right now. Because I'm pissed. I'm so not in the right mood for drawing, Scarlet. I'm so freaking pissed. No, the face cam lags a little bit, I've noticed. Now it's not because I've stopped. As long as I'm not moving in game, I've noticed everything's fine. But as soon as I start moving, should we continue with I don't know, XCOM? Should I just switch to XCOM? Stropole. But what do you want me to write? You gotta be much more specific, Anticus. I know you're working, but figures. On the day that I wanted to relax, streaming, figures, I had to have complications. Okay. What now? I mean, I know, right? There's only one thing to choose. I mean, come on. There's only one thing that I can choose here. Let me put that in where was it? Here. I need to change the Cat cam. Yeah, I forgot cat cam. Exactly. Voted. I mean, of course, the salty rant for the next 2 hours is going to win. Oh, by the way, guys, I don't know if I... There's the possibility that I might, that I might have to end the stream earlier, because I still don't know if I'm going to pick my cat from surgery today or tomorrow. I have to call them in a few hours to know if I need to go pick her up. I'll have to end sooner. Still, we still have quite a few hours, couple of hours, at least. Yeah, I think we have like, we have 4 votes so far. So, you know, yeah, Salty Rants, for as long as Salty Rant is winning, I'm just gonna stay here and complain how I wanted to relax today, you know. I wanted to be happy, relaxed, worry-free in my mind, and then I had this goddamn stream laggy today. First of all, you want me just to rant? I'll rant. As soon as I got home from dropping off my cats to surgery, I found out I had no internet whatsoever at home, so I had to unplug everything, go plug it all again, and I was lucky because that fixed the issue. Hi, Sin! You just showed up in the middle of a rant. Perfect timing. The walls are salt, the floors are salt, the ceiling is salt, even in a way the air is salt too. Hey, Sin, how's your day so far? Because mine is like. I have you guys here with me. Because if this had been a lower, a slow stream with very few people, I think I would have just rage quitted a long time ago. Hi, so many people! Hi! Hey! Yeah. So this happened Tuesday as well. Yesterday was fine, but this happened Tuesday as well. I don't know. At the same time, we've had some internet issues, so I don't know how much it is OBS and how much it is my internet. Is it both? Super hungry, how about you? Yeah. I'm salty. Very salty. I don't know, Sin. I think it's also my internet. I don't know. What do I know? Anyway, rant is still winning, so you know I'm gonna keep on ranting. I should change the game or the category. OBS is high on Skooma. I should change this to IRL because we're not playing Skyrim anymore. Salty rant. There, I updated. We're having a salty rant in IRL. Okay, should if we switch to another game, hypothetically speaking, because right now rant is winning, so I'm gonna go for rant, but hypothetically speaking, if we switch to another game, that's the two I'm playing right now is either Final Fantasy 3 or XCOM. Just curious. Counter-Strike. Nope. Nope. No shooters. No shooters whatsoever. So no, no shooters whatsoever. Here's the thing. And thank you for the host, Fortress. The two I'm playing currently, the two I'm playing currently is Final Fantasy 3 and XCOM 2. However, I do have other games. I have let's enter the salt mine. Let's enter the salt mine. I do have Oh boy. I do have Dark Souls 3, that is true. I will have to download it first. I don't have it right now ready for play. I can go download it. I just don't know how long it'll take. I don't have it right away ready for play. I also have Subnautica, which I have not played at all. It's brand new, and I haven't done anything with Subnautica yet, and I've been kind of curious about it. No one escapes salt mine. So okay, Dark Souls 3. I think it's 3 that I have. Or do you want me to I can go grab yours, do you have one for PC, Anticus? I think you have that one, right? That's for Dark Souls. Meanwhile, it's just IRL. I think if Anticus has the first one, we can start with the first one. There's Subnautica, yes. I like the sound of that. Subnautica, I have ready to play. I just have never. Let's play Cuphead. Yeah, because I'm not salty enough, Scarlet. Subnautica could be cool. Subnautica, the advantage for Subnautica is that it's already ready to play. I just never played it yet. For PC, yeah, I know. I could download Dark Souls, but I'm still gonna have to download it. That might take a while. Another straw poll, yeah. Let's have a second one. Anticus is putting up a straw poll. Cuphead, I don't have Cuphead. And I know that's the perfect game to rage as well, so I don't know how good that would do me right now. Just, you know. Yeah, I don't have Cuphead, so that's out of the question. I have, what do I have? I have The Long Dark. I have Andromeda. Let me leave the game first and foremost. I should this let me leave the game because this is doing nothing for us. I have Armello, which I haven't played as well. Cat Cam, delve deep into the salt. I'm shit at platformers. Like shit. Like that really nasty shit. Subnautica is fine, really. I think Cuphead is kind of hard, yeah. I think it's really hard. Well, that's good. I actually look, guys, I'm completely it's a it's completely blind for me. I have not I must insist on a straw poll. I have not watched anyone, and I mean anyone, play Subnautica, so I'm completely blind when it comes to that game. What am I going to choose? Okay, let me put that for everyone to see. Me just adjust. No, I need to adjust somewhere else, actually. And fit to screen, please. That's not fitting to screen, but okay. Why isn't it? I should be able to see everything. Why? Why? I can't show all the thingies for some reason. Good luck finding a game. Thank you, Scene. Have a good dinner. Skill filtering. No, just nope. How can I? For some reason, I can't show this. I can't show everything. I think Subnautica will win too, but we can't see the rest, and that's annoying me. I wanna. I wanna be able to. Fit to screen should show me everything, so I don't know why it's not doing it. That's not what I wanted to do. Reset, please. Yeah, for some reason I can't show everything. No, that's the thing, Anticus. I can't really. I actually can't. I've tried that, and I can't. Supposedly it scrolled as much as it can, and for some reason, it just doesn't. It doesn't do it. Which is stupid. Nope, still doesn't do it. I find that fun when it started to rent your viewer account went up. That's I should do. I should just leave my daily life, and whenever I get extremely pissed about something, I'll just start a stream and I'll start ranting. Okay, we got like 5 votes already, so I don't wanna waste too much time. I think people love salt. Yep. I think Subnautica will win, right? I think it's safe to say we'll go for Subnautica. I'll have to fiddle around with this when I'm not streaming to figure out how to properly fit this straw poll page, because this is not scaled to what I'm asking. But yeah, let's go for Subnautica, I guess. Let me before we start, because I don't want to start and then have to do a quick break. Oh, I'm sorry, Fortress. I'm sorry. Before we start, because I don't want to do a break right after starting a new game, let me go to the bathroom real quick, get myself some water because my throat needs it right now. And we'll start, okay? It's gonna be really real fast, just a couple of minutes, guys. Let me give you some music. And I'll be right back, okay? I just need to get some water and pee. Be right back. Music was for you guys. I'm sorry about that. Okay. Epic music for the win. Let's play Subnautica. I don't know how this is, because I have not watched anyone on purpose to not spoil me. So I might die quite a few times, I don't know. It's quite possible. Where is it? I have it somewhere. There it is. Okay, let's bring you to my desktop. All right, guys, let me stop the music. What do I have to, full screen, that should be fine. Okay. Let's see if everything goes. Mr. Dots throws a pillow at you. Your hearing just got upgraded, Mr. Dots. You had my ears popped off. I'm sorry. Okay, before I start, I should also change to Subnautica. Wait, not yet, let me... Okay. Yeah, that's what I was about to do, but the game kinda started and I couldn't finish it. Let me just... Speech 100! what should I put the title as? Well, the salt is real now, right? Because it's Subnautica. So the salt is real. Update. All right, it's updated. The thing I need to spoil is that you need to punch the rocks. That's all I'm going to spoil about. Okay, thank you, Dots. Okay, guys. Let me go to the options first. How's the sound, by the way? Oh boy, I just noticed that was in Portuguese right before I switched to OBS. The sound seems to be fine to you guys. If you need me to up a little bit, let me know. Why is this in Portuguese? No, English, please. No, definitely not Portuguese from the Brazil. No. Is there no practical way to change to... I just have to... Okay. English, subtitles. Okay, resolution, that's correct. Full screen. I'll leave everything as it is right now. Hearing 100, yep. Graphics. I'll leave it at medium for now, okay? I'll leave it, for now, I think I'll leave things as they are. And then, if we see that we need to mess around with stuff because of the stream, we'll do. Oh, I can play with a controller. This feels like it might be a good game to play with a controller, actually. Now I'm kind of feeling that maybe I should play with a controller, but I mean, let's try first with keyboard, right now. Why not? Okay, ready guys? I'm gonna press play. Before I do, let me get my blanket. I need to have my blanket on my legs because I'm cold. Okay. Sound is low? Okay. I have mine to max. Okay. Thank you for telling me. I'll up the sound real fast. You need to get used to keyboard and mouse, Miss Pillow. No, I'm just saying because it's a game where I don't know, maybe you swim a lot. It's one of those games where it feels like it's probably better, it feels smoother with a controller, do you know what I mean? Same reason why you play Rocket League with a controller, Anticus. How do you sort your inventory with a controller? I have no idea. I'm gonna fix the sound. Okay, I've upped it a bit. Is it too much or is it good for you guys now? I'm gonna wait a little bit to hear your answers on the subject. Please. How is the sound right now? Is it good or do you want me to up a little bit? I get what you mean, it's like driving in GTA with a keyboard. Yeah. It just occurred to me that it's probably a cool it's better to swim with the controller. That's good? Okay. I'm gonna keep on going then. If you guys need me to up it a bit more, just let me know and I'll do it again. Seems adequate. Why, thank you. Okay, let's play then. Start a new game. Okay, new game, survival. Crash land on a dangerous alien planet, scavenge resources, and manage hunger, thirst to survive. Freedom, like survival, but without hunger or thirst. Hardcore survival mode with only one life. Okay, creative, build anything with no constraints. Okay, I feel like I should go for survival, right? I feel like I should go for survival. Let's go. Let's do freedom. Too late. I had already pressed it. Or survival. Yeah, let's try survival first. If I'm dying too many times, we'll try again. Okay, this will take a little bit. Yeah. I agree, Fortress. Shoot, I should have stopped my stream and restarted it. Oh well. It is done. Okay, this seems like it's going to take a while, guys. Uh-oh, or not, or not. Gonna hit me, isn't it?
Considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
All right. One, two, three, select corresponding quick slot. Gotcha. Okay. Climb ladder, use fabricator. Let me open the thingy again. Fuel 100%. Assign quick slot. Okay. Got nothing. Voice log. It's like Alduin just went through the cabin. Day one. Yeah, suffered. Yeah, okay, it's the thing I've already heard. Gotcha. Data bank. Photo manager. Beacon manager. Life pod. Okay. Blueprints. Okay. Well, I have my hunger at half. Damaged radio, use repair tool, which I don't have right now, I think. Okay. That isn't working. I just want to check everything in here before I, Oh. Okay, I probably can't make anything yet. It makes sense, cause how do I just step away, or how do I make these things disappear? Doesn't seem like stepping away is okay. It is. I can just. Can I make? Oh, that totally looked like it fell to the ground. 1%. Two. Oh, it's making. Okay. I get it. I'm gonna be a bit slow here. Exit escape pods. Damage secondary systems. Use repair toolkit, which I'm pretty sure I don't have right now. Solar power cell. 25 out of 25. Yeah, Okay, warning. Okay, let's go up. What was that? Oh, okay.
The Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
Big moon. Usually a moon of that size means really, really bad waves. Okay, where should I move my let's see, where should I move my camera? Do you think here will be alright? Or because I know there are things that will show up here. Because we've seen. Do you think here? Let's try it here maybe. Or what, how about here? Let's try it like that. The stream is not laggy at all so far, right? Yeah. Light staunch blood flow and sanitize wounds. I mean, supposedly I'm okay right now, right? I'm gonna have to do this, guys, because I hate seeing thingies like that. I'm a bit OCD in that regard. Can I, like... No. I can't. Okay. Top left, it's perfect so far, yeah. Okay, well... getting your feet wet. Okay. Okay. Oh, this is gorgeous. Mobile vehicle bay fragments. This is from my Oh, right. What the? So there's no objectives, right? I just do whatever I feel like. I'm running low on food. I should probably check that place for I get a warning, Anticus. Okay, let's try this again. Can I? Can't do anything as far as I'm aware. What was that? I hope those things aren't well, you gotta start building some tools to repair your stuff. Stay up, please. Why won't you stay up? Come on. Thank you. I was thinking about checking here to see if... Hey, Spork Buddy! There's a story objectives, but no rush. Just enjoy playing and exploring. Thank you. And welcome to the stream. Start fishing? But with my hands? Just like that? Blueprints. Okay, let me see. This will probably be important. But, what do I want? Standard O2 tank, fins, pipe, scanner, repair tool, flashlight, survival knife, for example. This is probably important, right? And I need silicon, rubber, sorry guys, and titanium. With bare hands, okay, so I can fish with my bare hands. That's good to know. It's also good to know that time doesn't stop when I'm here. So, silicon, rubber, and titanium. Let me just know what do I need. Creepvine seed cluster and metal salvage. Okay. Well, let's try catching some fish, I guess, then.
Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Okay, this is harder than it looks. To me, at least. Can't think it.
Oxygen.
Yes, I know. I'm going. Let's go back up, down again. Okay.
Ugh. New creature
discovered. Yay!
Alien life forms may have unexpected applications.
Okay.
Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
Do I just Oh man, that's dark. Yeah, I know.
Increased local radiation levels.
If there was radiation, it would tell you when it went close, okay? Scanner and repair tool is the things you need first. Gotcha. Where do I want to go, really? That way. I mean, bind, consume, drop. So, can I just... Did I just drop? No, I didn't drop it. Okay. That's probably not gonna be enough, is it? I should probably catch a few more. Come here. How about you? Can I... Ugh! Oh! Acid mushroom. These guys are so fast. Ha! Ha ha ha! Gotcha!
Oxygen. Calorie intake recommended.
Okay, I'll in it a bit. Just kind of fascinated with everything around my... I love the sounds. Take the fish to the pot and then make water out of this. Okay. Ooh, storage container. Give me a little bit, guys, sorry.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Sorry guys, it had to do... Oh boy, I'm dying, aren't I? I totally am. Let me, can I just consume? Okay.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Sorry guys. It had to do with the cat, but I still have no real news yet. I'll need to call at around like 5:10 o'clock and to know if she'll come home with us today or not. Okay, so I have water here. Okay, that's good. Flares nutrient block. Do I just do this? Okay, I do. I should keep the food with me, right? Do I need to carry this around? I feel like if I'm going to be on water, I shouldn't. Yeah, I'm going to. I'm going to. Did I eat one too many? I probably did.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay. I think I'll keep one flare with me just in case, and I should probably store that. The game gives you plenty of food and water to start up with, to be fair. Okay. Okie dokie. Cooked food. Cured food. Alright. I'll need this and this to begin with. Alright, so I just gotta... Okay. I just gotta keep on basically swimming and grabbing fish and grabbing stuff, right? Let's go for it. Oh, that was so cool! With the fishies! Da-da. Come here. Do I have a sprint? A sprint. Yeah. Come on. Almost. Ha! Ha 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 ha! Wait, no! No! Come back! Just FYI, you can make stuff in the fabricator in the pod, okay? I just want to catch some fish now, because I'm kind of crap at it right now, so... Wait. More. Give me more. Oh! Nice! Oh, I'm gonna love this. I can tell straight away I'm going to love this game. She doesn't know what a fabricator is. Okay. catch one of these big ones? I wonder. Yeah, I got stuck. A few more of these. Yeah, yeah. Ugh. Down we go again. Can I? I don't think I can catch the big ones. Which makes sense. They're so pretty though. Okay, let me check that fabricator. A couple of them. Ooh, deployables. Waterproof locker. Small storage solution that maintains position in the water. I don't need that right now. What's that? Tools. Air bladder. Equipment. Standard O2 tank, compressed breathable air. No, no. No, I need to focus on what you guys gave me, right? The recipes in the fabricator will give you clues about what you need to be looking for. Okay, thank you. Thank you, Spork Buddy. But very little of it. Oops, I meant to read, but okay.
Small organisms, while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
I need the battery. Okay. Well. Let's keep on exploring. I guess. Blue palm. Oh, there's something there. Creature egg. Giant coral tubes. Hi!
Oxygen.
Oh, fine. I'll go. Maybe it tells you how to make a battery? I think, okay, no, just stay afloat, Okay. I think for the battery, I need, yeah, the copper ore, yeah. Which I have. I mean, I guess I can do that right away. Thanks, guys. Over here. Where was it that I... Electronics, yeah, it's here. Battery. Okay. So now... I got the scanner. Spectroscope scanner used to acquire technology blueprints and data on living organisms. Hi, Scene! I never played Subnautica. What is it all about? Like, is it a story? No, I think it's just survival. You crash in an alien planet and you gotta survive, I think.
Degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation.
Oh.
Continuing to monitor.
Okay. That doesn't sound good. Okay, let's make the scanner.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Can I, like, switch? Yeah, I can. Creature egg. An unidentified egg. Should I be able to... No? Okay. I need to drink some water. The story is really freaking good. Very deep. See what I did there. Okay. Let's go back. Because I'm enjoying the swimming around part of it. Okay, so if I just self-scan.
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
Okay. How do I...
Oxygen.
Oh, I see. Nice. Okay. Also, food spoils. Oh, really? Wait. Just stay afloat, dude. Like, there's gotta be something I'm missing about staying afloat here, because... Once catched, must be cooked. Okay, well then... Oops. I think I got quite a few that, that might be spoiled. Let me see. Protein reach, okay. There we go. Will this allow me to stay longer? Because if so, I'm kind of tempted to get one. and eaten. Actually, live fish in your pocket are the one thing that doesn't spoil. Oh, okay. Well, dun dun dun. It's fine. We're learning. It's fine. Come on, come on. Let me scan you. Can I scan you? Let me scan you. Well, I caught you instead of scanning you. Oxygen tanks let you stay longer underwater, and then you can upgrade them later on. Okay, I probably will make one because I like staying down late as long as possible. Come on. Oh, I'm so itchy. Come on. I think I got almost everything plant-wise around here.
Oxygen.
I kind of want to go to that. Go there. So, how about going to that big? Let's go there. If you go close to the big ship, there's a chance that you find a giant sea creature that will eat you. What? By the way, do I just save, like, okay. Yeah. Well, now I gotta try it. Just kidding. Focus on tools, okay. What does space do for me?
Oxygen.
Aha. I mean, might as well, right? Ha! Let's go. Gotta make some water. Oh boy. I'm figuring staying away from that gas is in my best interest. Also, let me see what I can do with the fishes I have, as in, are they any good for water? Because I didn't memorize which ones I should get. So the bladder fish, okay. I'm not gonna cook the other ones yet. Titanium equipment. Maybe I should do one of these just to you know what, let's just do it. I'll keep on picking up more mushrooms and I'll make more titanium. Okay. So I want, let me see. We want the repair toolkit right now, right? So for that, I need the silicon rubber and the cave sulfur. So the silicon rubber we can get with the creepvine seed cluster. And yeah, what about the other one? I guess I just have to find it. It seems like it. Okay. Gotcha. Kinda.
take fluid intake.
Oh.
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Okay. Further study recommended.
I gotta go up though.
Oxygen.
I know.
New feature discovered.
Oh, no, 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 no. I need to drink water also. Okay, let me... Cave sulfur, yeah, I gotta go to a cave, yeah. Okay, let's... Let's drink some water.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Good. Should I go drop some stuff on my, I probably should, because I think I'm full, so. I think I could just spend hours just swimming around. Store some of that for now. Okay. Not a bad idea. Let's go again.
Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours. Be advised, a common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules.
Okay.
Seconds.
Should I go to that ship before it explodes?
Oxygen.
Can I even go there? What happened to the sound? Okay. That was scary for a bit.
New creature discovered.
I'm probably gonna need some lights for this. To see properly here. Oh, it was the creeper. Okay. Ah.
Seconds.
Okay. Ha! what's being said in chat. I mean, why do I have so much difficulty staying afloat? What's... I think it's because I keep pressing W. Okay, so I could either go or leave it for later, from what I'm gathering. All right then. Can I scan you? Will you let me scan you? Well, let's try go now and see what happens. Are these guys gonna be nice or what? Look at that moon. Oh, that is great. How's my water situation, by the way? Anything here? Doesn't look like it. Oh! There's a bunch of stuff here. Okay.
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
Okay. All right. What? Oh boy, no! No, 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 no! Leave me alone! What's that? No! Cave sulfur! I got it! And I'm running. I'm hiding from those mean things. Going around.
Oxygen.
I think I'm okay. Normal. Okay, I think I have... No, I don't, right? Because I need... I can make lubricant, glass, silicone rubber. Well, some things maybe attract the light, maybe. Yeah, that's a good... That's a good, point there. Fins. Swim faster. Repair tool, okay. And the survival knife.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. Seek fluid intake.
You are correct. No! I have nothing! When I ate them raw, they gave me water, right? Took me ages to find cave sulfur. Okay, thank you. Was it just my impression, or when I cooked them, when I ate them raw, if you feel like stuck, ask. I know how to get unstuck. Okay. Do you guys know? Because I got the impression that when I ate the fish without cooking them, I got water from them. Is that correct, guys? Or was it just my impression at the time? I wasn't really paying too much attention, I'll be honest. Now I'm doing hardcore speedruns and all seems so long ago. Let me see here. So this should probably be here. And then maybe this here. And this here. Why can't I?
Emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Has been added to your blueprint database.
Most food items will give you a certain amount of food and water. When you hover over them, it tells you how much cooking changes the values. Now you can repair your pods. Okay.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Let me see. Minus 7, minus 3, minus 9, minus 1, minus 18, minus 25. Oh, this is all rotten. I gotta throw those away. These don't seem like they give me they gave me any water though. I need to get some. Some fishes that give me water. Also, how to drop. Yeah, decomposing. Rotten. Decomposing. Yeah, it does. Where is it? I think it's the bladder fish. But let me see. I believe it's the bladder fish. Yeah. Just bladder fish, I guess. I think that's let me go real quick. Wait, there's another one there. I need to go make water first.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I need to go grab a handful of them. Okay. Let me see if I can see. There's one. What the? Make some more.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay. Might as well do some, Well, what do I want next? Maybe the flashlight? Habitat builder. That would be cool. But I feel like probably the flashlight, so I need a battery and glass. Radiation suits also. What's your health too? Oh, that, yeah, you're right. Thank you, Anticus. Suicide bomber fish. I need fiber mesh as well. What can I make? Glass, so I can start with that. Now, let me use that. Flashlight. gonna start getting paranoid. And I wasn't. I wasn't before. Ones I come on. Ha! Gotcha. Probably explore. Oh, I wonder. Can I? No? Okay. Oh, I can. I think. All right. Or this candidate, I think.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
No, really? Okay. Boy, no! No! I went around! A little paranoia can be healthy if things are out to get you. That is true. It kinda saved me right now. Alright, let me save. Because I haven't been saving nearly enough, I think. And, guys, let me just make a quick phone call about my cat. Because it's about that time. I'll do a little break. Let me just do that phone call, okay? Sorry. And thank you for the patience. Thank you for helping me out in the my very first time at Subnautica. I'll be right back, okay? Thank you. Okay, I'm back. Bought it when it first came out in early access, yeah, and I've completed it in survival and hardcore. Now I'm trying my hand at hardcore speed runs. Nice. I've had it for a while now, Sport Buddy. But I hadn't touched it yet. First, I had it when it was still in early access as well. But I decided to wait for the game to be finished to try it out. Also, I still don't know anything about the cat. I'm gonna have to wait until 6 p.m. at least. Let's go back to game. Gotta keep my eyes open for those bladderfishes. Like you. Ugh. Totally missed. Totally missed. I think. Yeah, there you are. Don't run away from me. Oh, cut creep vine with knife. Nice. Okay. Until it was released in this pillow, but I built some bases and explored a bit in early access. Well, to be honest, when I had it in early access, I still didn't have a PC that could actually play it decently, so I guess that helped a little bit. Alright, let's repair this, I guess. I wish you could repair things like this in real life.
Run a full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
Okay. Does any of these work right now? Out of curiosity. Okay. Before I go to the radio. So many blueprints. Oh hell yeah, I know, right? I wish we could do these things in real life right now. Pathfinder tool. Deploys holographic Pathfinder discs. Used to map a way back out of caves or hard to navigate spaces. Okay. That's interesting. Thermometer. Fiber mesh and lead. How do I? Creep vine samples, okay. Gotcha. So,
after a signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Okay. Thanks for the effort, I guess. Let me see. The Pathfinder 2 can be used if can be useful if you find yourself running out of oxygen in case a lot, but you could also make a spare backup tank for those scenarios. Yeah, I think I even like that spare backup tank even more. I mean, so far I was able to get out reasonably easy, but I'm guessing there will be a lot of bigger caves. Let's make one already. I think I will wait a little bit longer to, Tunic pipes can be used to transport breathable air from a functional pump. Okay, interesting. I should also, store some more stuff. Starting to have a lot of things. Let me wait, I have lead, so shouldn't I be able to what was it that I wanted to do? It was the suit, right? Oh, I need one more lead. Okay, that's it. The fiber, I can make it. I think. No, I can't. I need more creep vine. Oh, okay. Okay, okay. Still, I'm... How do I identify this? I wonder. Do I just keep these around? I guess I could just, if I fabricate them and if I make them into other things, they occupy less space, right? So I should. Just make sure your backup tank is full before you dive deep. Yeah. Glad you got your pod repaired. Thank you, Dots. Hi. Hi, kitty. Hi, sweetie. I can't see anything if you're in front of me, you know? Can I... Oh, boy, I can't... I can't see... I think I'm gonna make myself a new pair of fins. I want those.
The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
What? What is it? Why are you looking at me all cutie like that? Consume. I need to find some more of those. Also, I can't see Kitty. Okay. Maybe. Some management. But I think it's kind of needed.
Is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
Okay. Just trying to manage a bit better my space right now, I think. Let's keep that stored for now, I suppose. I have way too many of these. All right. I think we're good for now. Stop stressing, fish. There's no need for all that stress. Let's cut some of these. I think I needed it for a. Okay. Oh, I see that.
Seconds.
Have I scanned this before? I was not aware I had scanned those at all. Cats get so jealous of their people focusing on silly computer games. That is true, Spork Buddy. Yep. This is just, I think, Idle Savage, okay. Alright, game. More salt deposits.
Seconds.
Okay, let's replenish our oxygen. He's sitting right in front of me. Not sitting, loafing. Let me just let this my cell phone do that.
Short-range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to to a number of small cave networks.
What's that, what's that thing? Is that, that's my radio, right? Why is that there?
Seconds.
I should go up. Let's go make some food and some water. It's telling you it has received a message. Oh, okay. Thanks, guys. Okay. Take care of food and water first. Okay, cooked food and cured food. Use the salt deposits. Cool. Dehydrating but keeps well. No. I think I'd rather have the cooked food. Just because it's the other one is dehydrating. Yes, it's already from the get-go. Nah. If only she had found a blueprint to make a compass. I don't think I have, but
recommended.
Yeah, but I can see that. Maybe it was like that at some point, dots, and then it changed. Hi there. You going away? Where's the cooked one? Does it? It doesn't say, so I'm going. I think it was. No. Cooked. Yeah, it does. It does say. It does say.
Stabilizing.
Let's cook a few more. Good eating around the fence. Okay. One more. Firm, low-fat reptilian fish. Yeah.
In the flavor of unsavory meat with salt or locally sourced herbs and spices.
more or less good. I should maybe... Let's keep it like that for now. So, for what I want with right now, which I think is the radiation suit, I just gotta find the second lead, I think. Oh! Wait, I think I can do this one already. Don't I have, that's quartz. Do I have silver or here? I do. I can actually make that. I needed 4 of those. The silver ore. And wait, what was it? 2 glass and the standard one. So maybe I can't make it yet. Let me. I need quartz for that. Okay. Okay, I can't make it yet, but you know, I think I'm almost there. Let's keep the Chicken My Caddy since I'm just for me. It's one of the best games to come out in the last couple of years. Unless it's a donation, I don't believe I can. I get you, Dots. It's like no new games for a while now. For me as well. I totally get you. Okay, let's go that way. I think I always go the other way around.
Seconds.
Okay, you get a couple of them, maybe. Thank you.
30 seconds.
There's probably more stuff around here that I can probably get. If I just look for it.
Seconds. Oxygen.
Nothing I can really. I thought I would get more things out of this for some reason. I don't know why. Oh boy, no, 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 no. Get away from me, or I'll defend myself. Glad we could have this chat. Get away. Oh, I don't know if you guys can see because it's really dark, but what is it? What? Huh? Congrats, you can now build a sea moth.
Seconds.
Okay.
Oxygen.
did it, you silly cat. See my life, because I have a really cute cat covering it. You know what? Enough is enough. I was going that way. Yeah.
30 seconds.
Spare things are a cheap alternative until you have those parts. Okay, well, yeah, I already... There you go. Learned your lesson yet? Where was I? I think I was trying to go in that direction, if possible. It's just, yeah, metal savage. What's that? I don't think it's anything. What's your health? Okay, okay, guys. Drain coral will also refill oxygen. That's pretty cool. And it does make sense. I'm gonna go grab a medikit. Here. I should check the message actually. If you stand on top of it. Okay, thank you, Dots. Oh, it's rotten. I may have a little bit too much titanium. Just a little bit. Just going to see if there's anything I can actually make with what I have. I don't think so, but I mean, nothing that I want so far. Nope. Make a spare for the upgrade that I will need. Yep. Titanium is used to build base. Okay. You can still craft with rotten creep vine. Okay, I'll keep it. I was actually considering throwing it out, so that's good to know.
Uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously.
I have a spare tank. You can fill it up with by swapping tanks. And you can hot swap them if you are low on oxygen and too far from surface, just to let you know. Okay. Okie dokie about the eggs. Also, you said earlier you didn't need floating lockers. Do you need one yet? Yes! Yes, I do, Spork buddy. Yes, I do. Okay. first things first. It isn't known yet. Okay. Do I have that? I do. Okay. Let's have that with me. And I'll keep the eggs here for now, since it's later in the game. Okay. Where do I... Oh, okay. How... Wait, I should do this. Yeah, with my head at the top. So, five. How do I... Okay. It just stays here? Okay. That's nice. Open storage locker. Okay. But what? No, that's... Okay. Let's have these here for now, so I have a bit more space. Well, I mean, let's go that way, I guess, if I can. I need to have a spare medikit with me. That's what I need. Oh, I got a new message apparently. That's not it, sorry.
This is Avery Quinn Trading ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum.
Yeah, you spray stuff at night when I was chaos. When it was chaos, I had the pause.
Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long range scans pick up in the meantime.
Okay. So I got some coral acid mushroom spore, ringed nettle seed. Okay. Drink some more water. And can still only make that. Let's cook that little thingy. Okay, we're good. Kinda. Radiation suit. I know, I'm just, Sandstone outcrops. These common porous outcrops seem to form around small amounts of precious metals, or otherwise these metals are part of a sedimentary buildup over time. Assessmently, lead, silver, and gold source. This is what I kinda was looking for. Okay. Save, cause I don't do it often enough. Let's go back. Oh, god dang it, I left without the spare medikit. I totally forgot again. It's taking some time still. What did I need to fabricate one? Fiber mesh. Do I have that on the one here or the No, I have it on the other one. What did I need for the fiber mesh again? Refine samples. Okay. I can do that. Sandstone outcrops are round and a little darker than the limestone ones, by the way, since they didn't give you a picture. Okay, thank you. I still need another one. Maybe I should get rid of some of these. Not all, but some of them. Hey Scarlet, back to the salt mine, hey! Make a couple of them. Because we'll probably need it. And now we can go. no lag so far, I think. At least not when I look at the stream. Haven't seen any problems so far. Come on. Limestone. Oh, I actually got something. Got the bladder fish. No, I didn't, I think. At least not something new. It looked like it. No! Get away from me, you creepo! That's another egg. I'm not gonna pick it up right now because I have limited space. Yeah, no lag in this game. Gotten any of these, have I? I don't think I can, yeah.
Oxygen.
message. Oh, it fell to the ground. It doesn't look like these guys made it. Ugh, come on. I got stuck. A data box.
New blueprint acquired.
PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
I think that's it. Don't think I'm missing anything else. What's this? Salt. Oh, wait.
Oxygen.
Nice.
New blueprint acquired.
Okay. Now you can make the compass, yeah? I have no idea what that means, Scarlet. At least not without looking at it for a while and thinking about it. Have I, Really? I can't take that. I didn't want you to jump that high, but okay. Which reminds me, I gotta try that thing again with the coral thingy. With a coral. Seaglide is literally the best thing you ever make in this game. I don't think there's anything I can take from there. Can I take some of these? I don't think so. Ah, okay. Yeah. I'm not playing that game, Scarlet. And it's for one tiny, simple reason that I know it's not the entire game. But, it's insulting enough to me as a woman not to play it. Guess what it is. Can I find it? No. How do I get those? I'm seeing you, sneaky little bugger. I'm sure she's fun for you guys. She's not fun for me. She's a joke to me as a woman. Oh, I get it. I get it. You guys love her, and I get why she's made. But things like that piss me off. Like, very few things piss me off. Copper wire and wiring kit for the compass. And here. Sea glide. I'll need batteries, copper wire again, titanium. Okay, it doesn't seem too difficult. Let's see. I can make a battery right now. Her whistling is so soothing. Uh-huh. I bet it is. No, I don't want any of this. Let me first and foremost consume. And I should make a few more and cook a few, actually. Oh, cats, which one of you pooped? It stinks in here. Oh, it stinks. Can cook the last one. I don't like shooters much unless it's me in Skyrim. I don't like shooters. Period. It's just not my my thing. Oh. Okay, give me a second, guys.
Thank you.
So sorry, guys. Sorry it took me so long. It was the vet that operated on her, wanting to talk to me. What did I miss? A lot of things. Okay, Antikos had to leave. Let me just send him a quick text, just so he knows I'm aware, because he... Okay. Let's stream for a little bit longer, and then I'll stop for today. Like I said, it was going to be a... kind of a weird day where I would have to stop a lot because of all the things with the cat. Turns out I'm only picking her up tomorrow. I think it's at the end of the morning. So yeah, I have a new message, right? But wait, was I doing anything? I don't think so. I cooked. Yeah, I think that was it, yeah.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad... how many of you... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out. What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
Okay. So I was trying to see what I needed for the compass, like the copper wire, the wiring kit. And yeah, copper wire and titanium. I can do that right away. By the way, how do I get the coral tube and salt deposit? Really? Okay, that's interesting. Wiring kit, silver ore, which I need more. And I'll need copper as well. Okay. So I can't make that right now. Not yet. I could. I know. I'm sorry. I keep checking my things. It's just that. For this, yeah. No, I can't. I can't make the copper wire. Okay, so I need copper. No. God dang it. Sorry, today the stream has been all over the place because of my cat surgery. And that's probably gonna happen a bit tomorrow as well. Gold. I'm rich. It's probably gonna happen tomorrow a little bit as well because I will... She's gonna stay for the night. I'm only going to pick her up tomorrow. Do you need any help to get unstuck? Not right now. With those crawfish, if you swim right at them and underneath, they don't turn very quickly. Okay, thank you. Not really. I think right now I just gotta gather some resources to build those two things I got, the compass and the awesome machinery of, okay, there was, wasn't there another thing, here? No, not here. Oh, there. Okay. Another gold one. Okay. Things are so cool.
Oxygen.
Daylight is coming. I would suggest for you to upgrade the oxygen tank. That is actually a good suggestion, Dot. Let me see. I was missing, I think it was one or two things, but I might have them now. I think I'm able to do that now because I have the lead. Because I believe that's what I was missing the previous time. Chico, para com isso. Let me see. I think I needed titanium as well. What else? I can't recall. Glass. And I made glass with quartz. Don't I have quartz? Just one. Okay, I just need to gather some quartz then. Let's grab some quartz. Just going to save, cause okay. Let's try to find some quartz then. There we go. I might need that. No, it's full. Okay. Oh, I can. Well, of course I can. Garfield. O que passa? One quartz and you have an upgrade tank. Yep. Which I do now. Well, no, I don't actually, because I need two glass, right? So, yeah, I'm missing one glass, so I gotta go for more, I gotta go for more quartz. I forgot it was two pieces of glass. My bad. Oh boy. Don't get mad, dude. Titanium. I'll leave it, because I have
30 seconds.
Plenty right now. Oh, no. Don't get mad. Can I just... No, I can't. Okay. Fine. Be that way. One more course. One more. Really? Am I full? Is that why? Yeah, it is. It is. Is salt, right? Yeah.
30 seconds. Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
Oh, that's interesting.
Oxygen.
Hi, Fortress Villain. Are you gonna make a watch? Another egg. Silver ore. That's useful. I need that. I know I need that for something. Stop freaking out. It's not that bad, dude. I'm not doing anything to you. Yeah, one more quartz. Maybe there. Go. I'm full already. Whoa. Another egg. That's beautiful. Okay, let's go. Wonder when we can. There we go. Mobile vehicle. Fabricates vehicles from raw materials. Okay. Well, glass. Now, upgrade. make the radiation suit. Nice. Okay, well, first let me consume that. Nice. Holy shit, cat! Calm down! High capacity. Can I just switch it? Yep, I can. Yay! I did, Dots! I did, yeah! Okay, can I cook a floater? I don't think so. No, I can't. Too bad. Rebreather. Conserves oxygen when diving deeper. Absorbs and recycles CO2 into breathable air. Okay. Something to keep in mind, I guess. I think now we'll just keep on scavenging for new things. Well, I need to grab some fishes to eat, actually. Yeah, I saw. Yep, thank you. Okay, let's store some things, maybe. I need this to make bleach. Let's store a couple of each things. Precious metals using computer fabrication. Life cycle unknown. Okay. Oh, that's not what I wanted. The sea glide is gonna help you so much to go deeper and faster. Yeah. I think I need to focus now on getting the materials I need for that. Okay, so let's see. To do that, I need lubricant, which I have, titanium, which I have, and copper wire, right? Yeah, so for the copper wire, I need two copper. Don't I have that already? Wait. No, this is gold. Yeah, I need one more copper. I need to find some copper, basically. All right. Save again. And give me just I shouldn't do this here, actually. Give me just a minute, guys. Just need to send a quick text. Very, very quick. I think it should be. How do I? What? Really, I can't. No, I can't. Sorry. No. Never mind then. Never mind. Okay, copper. Let's try and find some. We were finding some good stuff around there, actually. Near these silly guys. We were finding some good loot. Some good stuff, so let's search around here. You can also toss the eggs out, okay? Thanks for letting me know that, then. It's titanium. I don't need that. Not right now. Copper! We got it! We got it, guys! Let's go. I think we got it. Lubricant and titanium. I just need to get that from there we go. Let me get these and throw them out. I think I got all of them. There we go. I got it. What kind of fabricator has no recipes for omelets, though? You know what? That is the question right there. Long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. There's eggs. Yeah, that is true. That is true. And I need to worry about my my health, actually. Yay! Got it, guys. Should I take it for a spin? Give me a minute, guys. Dang it. Can't get a break today. See? See. Okay. No. No, 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 não preciso, não. Just whatever. Não é mais urgente é os gatos. O mais urgente é os gatos. Querido, eu tô a fazer o stream agora. E sim. Não. Ok. Os gatos é a única coisa importante, ok? Traz o que quiseres. Até já. I can't get a break today. It's like everybody's calling me because of things that matter and because of things that really don't matter that much. What was I doing? I totally sidetracked. Sieglide hype, congrats, thank you. Oh yeah, I know, food and water. Wait. I suck at catching fish. something. It is Dots. The accent is completely different. However, any Portuguese will understand a Spanish person. Okay, thank you. We can also turn on the lights. Okay. Good to know, actually, because it is kind of dark. But yeah, the accents are completely different. However, we can understand anything that a Spanish person says.
Calorie intake recommended.
That is something they don't tell you. Yeah. Just right click a few times. Kidoki, thank you. Let's cook the pepper. And I do need some more fish still.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Good. Well, let's try that out then. Oh. Okay. Yeah, this is so much faster. It's silly how catch fish. Let me gotcha. I'm assuming I have to make batteries to replenish the power. Of this thing. It's just... Are you enjoying this game? Yes, totally Dots. I could play this for hours on end just for the fun of just being underwater and looking at the fishes. But that's because I've always loved the ocean. But yeah, I'm loving this right now. It's just beautiful and a joy to play. Really? Now the mobile vehicle construction is your main focus, yeah? Always worth carrying a spare battery. Yeah, I figured. Silver. This is quartz. I'll leave it there for now. This is that other one. Yeah, they're connected. All right. You need to make batteries, yes, yeah. Come on, just stay afloat. Thank you. What time is it? Also, if you're lost. Oh, yeah, no, I want to listen to that. Thank you, Dot. Because I actually really want to listen to that. Let me just... I think that's a suicide fish. Yeah, I want to listen to that. And I've just looked at the time. I need to stop the stream. I need to start prepping dinner or something. Message.
Please be recorded. Distress call.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull.
Okay.
Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
That doesn't sound too good. Oh, well, I guess I know what I have to do next time. Because I do have to, oh, I know, it's 7 p.m. already, guys, and I still have nothing prepared for dinner. And Anticus should be almost home, too, so, I don't feel like it. I could do this for a while now, but, okay, let's quit. Are you sure? Yeah, I have to. At least we have something to focus on, right? We got that. And I just gotta find resources for the next big construction, I suppose. Anyway, let me get some music. Okay, guys. Thank you so much, Sport Buddy. and thank you. What do you need for the mobile vehicle? I'll check that next time. I'm loving the game. And if I see that I continue to have the same problems with Skyrim, I'll probably just switch to Subnautica. Guys, thank you so much for the company today. You have no idea. You actually helped me a lot because I wasn't feeling that good. I was really stressed because of all the cat related stuff, the surgery. And you guys helped me take my mind off of that while I was chatting with you or just reading cats. So thank you, really. Thank you, Sport Buddy. Thanks so much for the follow. Thank you, guys. Really, I really appreciate that. You know, I stream every day of the week. Tomorrow morning, I don't know. I probably won't stream in the morning because I'll have to pick her up sometime in the morning. So I'll probably only stream in the afternoon. Regardless, I'll tweet when I start streaming or something. I'll try Skyrim, but if it's not working, we'll switch to Subnautica. So, thank you. Let's roll some credits because we did have a follow. So, let's roll the credits, guys. And I hope you have the rest of a good day or the beginning of a good one, depending where you are. And I'll see you guys next time, okay? Thank you so much. Bye-bye, guys.